Hi, I'm Ellie Kemper. I am pregnant and I've been getting a lot of baby advice. So here are some of my favorite tips. Don't ever give your baby a name that rhymes with something people could make fun of them for, like Venus or Clitoris or Shoshana Bin Laden. Practice by changing the diaper of your dog or spouse. Some cultures cook the placenta and eat it, but you don't have to do that. Ugh, can you imagine? Just put it in a blender and make a smoothie. Have your husband put together a crib. Or, if your husband is a comedy writer, pay a guy to put together a crib. It'll go faster. When you're breastfeeding, remember to use your breasts. Newborns can't see shapes and colors, so show them a blue square and tell them it's a green circle. They'll never know. Remember, just because your child is bald does not mean he or she is Patrick Stewart. Come ashore to a sandy beach and build a nest for all of your eggs. Cover the nest with sand to prevent it from surface predators. In approximately 6 weeks, your tiny hatchlings will make its way to the surface of the sand and head into the water. Wait. Oh no, this one is for sea turtles. Okay. Still, that's good advice. Try to touch a lot of poop before the baby comes, because once he's here, you're going to end up having to touch way more poop than you're used to. Knit! Start replacing curse words with fun words, you snarly sons of blitches.